Il treno Regio Express 2623 di Trenord per Bergamo delle ore 14.05 è in partenza dal binario 12. What is the big thing, my master? Oh, another one? As you wish. Welcome, one and all, to tonight's edition of Kekor Cringe. Due to the sudden and mysterious disappearance of TG, last episode, this show is now under investigation by the Interpol, meaning there won't be any light public. Please understand. But now, let us introduce today's judges.
My name is Sminx, co-owner of everything that Penudo makes.
My name is Tempo, co-host creator on Top Limit.
Wait, that's me.
I know this is a joke.
I don't get it.
My name is Anakana, and I'm better than most of you.
That's a very specific boast.
My name is Hossi. Proud owner and contributor to hundreds of thousands of mega collabs.
My name is Yuho. I am 172 years young. Nice to meet you kids.
My name is King Tony, the one and only. You may know me from a number of endeavors.
We couldn't get Vitrina, so we had to be content with his shadow.
Who are you calling a shadow? Do I have to remind you who among us two is the moderator?
And last, but certainly not least.
My name is Mincap. I should be dead, but Enuoto gave me the money, so I decided to appear as a guest.
What money are you talking about? Now that the stage is set, let's talk rules. Wow, rules, how exciting. Make it quick, no one cares about the rules. This time, each judge has brought their own meme. And they will have to fearlessly show it to the other judges. Whoever gets the most cakes gets arrested by, I mean, wins a pat on the back. Just like last time, I'm going to run the show from behind the scenes. See you later.
Wait. Who goes first?
I guess you, because you are the first to speak.
Oh, okay.
Cue the music.
Erase my memory.
I give this a ring. Will be creative but isn't really impactful in any way. Fairly low effort and doesn't really make you think.
Oh no, that's a cringe. It's clearly the right sock that gets lost, not the left one.
I don't really like Discord screenshots as memes, and the joke isn't particularly funny. Cringe.
Oh. It took me a long time to get it. Sorry, but it's a cringe.
Cringy. He should have been happy because he's getting clean.
Yuck. I did a lot of this meme. I'm gonna steal it.
Well, it looks like Yotsi hasn't stolen a good meme.
I hate you so much.
Which brings us to the next contender.
Well, this is epic. Now it's my turn.
Ah, this is a cake. Bionicles are pretty epic.
It's wholesome, and Pegness up some flavor to it, but it clearly lacks something, as I didn't at least exhale through my nose.
I'm gonna have to go cat bear. The format is bad, but I can forgive that.
They can easily work a push up smiley piece. This is a cat.
A wizard to decide. I psychic sense memes including shoes are a common thing in Hispanic culture.
Cringe. No reason is just not me.
Our first kick of the day. How epic is that? Now, Wheel of Fortune, let us trust your judgment.
That looks like me.
Yes, that is you. Show your meme to those other jokers.
On my way. Kneel before what I have stolen.
Relatable, has some obscureness that much to complain about. Get a kick.
I won't lie, this is me with the boys. I have to give it a kick.
Temper is good, left is good, right rules it. This is how you ruin a good man. Bit cringe.
I've never been in cult group chat. I can't confirm whether this meme is true or not. Cringy.
Super cake. Doge memes won't ever be cringe to me.
Maybe that's why you got cringe earlier.
Hey.
Wow, erotic text isn't funny anymore. Thank you, Sphinx. You're chatting a cringe. What's this news?
That would be the tie alarm. If we can't decide whether a meme is cake or cringe, we have to call a tiebreaker.
Wasn't that TGI's job?
Yes, but it's no problem.
He can always waste someone else's time.
Sent for featured. Oh, sent for featured. Set for epic. Being mod is so awesome, I could do this all day long. Huh? I hope this isn't Viprim.
Hello Prism, my name is Viprim.
Oh, it's you. Sorry, I'm full, can't join any mega collab.
What?
He just wants you to look at a meme and tell me if it's cake or cringe.
Oh, I can do that. I'm an expert in this sort of things, send me the meme. HMMM. While I do like this meme, I feel like the right site is not that accurate, since in real group chats, the men always use the flu shen boy emoji instead of the basic cringe, flushed. So I would give this meme cringe.
Boa there, don't get too high on screen time. Thank you Prism, we now have a final say on this meme.
This is so fun.
Hey, this is my lost fortune.
Give it back, you villain.
Well, I guess it landed on you, temp. Go and do your thing.
Sure, why not? Here it is.
This gives me Lazuli vibes, which makes it a cringe.
What even is this? Hit the cringe button.
It's not the best I've seen, but as a geometry dasher, I am obliged to give it a higher score.
No, not funny.
What's this meme been about?
It's the Korean pun. When you say I quit GD, it sounds like I pulled GD.
That's a kick right there.
The concept is funny, but since this is the first head meme on the chopping block, will he be a cringe?
But they're being kick, but I'm gonna stick with cringe.
Gosh, yate GD moderators. How am I supposed to keep this show going? Tony, you're going next, because he said so.
Alright. What you learn?
Now we're talking.
Indone with my part, see you later.
Hey everyone. My name is Pokechat. And this meme is a cringe. Even ever sin Tarzan, so I don't get it.
Twitter screenshots aren't memes.
You is this game show or in a sec?
Silly enough to have potential, but doesn't quite reach the Keck standards.
Okay, I get it. I will hit the forfeit button. You guys have awful taste.
Listen Juan, you understand that you're 600 years old, but you don't have to sound smarter than everyone else. You're going next, your meme better be good.
Wait. You won't believe this, but I haven't actually brought a meme here with me.
You can't be serious. Look, I'll get one for you. I'm just going to look through Twitter real quick. Here, use this one, pretend it's yours or something.
Sure, why not? Look at me, meme.
Oh look, I'm on camera.
Keck. Michael Stevens is always Keck.
This is a good edit. I'll go with Keck.
Okay, okay, this one is funny. Give it a Keck.
Wait, wrong video.
Limao, a baby with a beard.
This is Kejubi.
Salt before, just another rubble guy with a beard on someone else's face, and this sauce this time. Expected glitchy.
Okay, mind cap, now you're just sounding like a douchebag.
Well, it's my turn now, I was just practicing.
Practicing for what? You idiot, get your meme on the stage and shut your mouth.
Look at this.
Can't really say anything about this one. I can't keep up with the meme culture of today's youth, so the default answer is Kring.
Seemingly random image make me do tiny laugh. I'm give these cucks.
I don't get it.
Oh, this a meme? What's the funny supposed to be?
I don't get it, but there's a funny symbol here, so have a cat.
Get? The fact that it's a meme from a television YouTube channel is very funny.
Oh boy. Guess what time it is?
Hey, only I can show off on my channel.
What's the joke here?
It is no joke.
He's just kind of even. He go no hair, and bald people are scary.
But you're
I'd give this one a cringe. I couldn't even tell it's a meme. Kind of awkward when Panuro doesn't feel like editing, is it?
And today's results are in. On Nikon and you are received the most kicks.
What an honor.
Here's your pats on the back.
Oh. Ouch.
And there is the police.
Wait, what?
What the?
That's it for today, boys and girls. Tune in next time, we're gonna review even more memes with even more people. Until then, remember to subscribe to the channel, unless you don't want to.